Off the coast of Oregon, a leak at the bottom of the Pacific Ocean has attracted attention from all over the world. Liquid has been steadily flowing into the Pacific Ocean from the hole at its bottom. About 80 miles off the Oregon coast, there is this hole. The possibility of this hole causing a massive megathrust earthquake has scientists concerned. It might not be as dramatic or evil as first believed,